would have thought that mother and daughter would be dating at the same time?
Not me.
I'm Marla.
I'm Roberta.
And we are dating at the same time. We're single and we mingle. We're dating again. Women are always complaining that there are no good single men.
Well, I complain about that being home every day, never having gone online. No. Where do I meet a man sitting home in my house?
Listen, I call bullshit. There are lots of good single men. I think that people just have really, really overblown expectations. And their standards are either way too high or they're not looking to really meet a good single guy.
Well, after meeting the nice guy in Publix and not knowing what to do, once I got online, I must say, I've met some... Everyone was really, really nice. It was just me. You know, I didn't feel a connection. If I don't feel a connection, fine. But if I do, that's fine. But they were all nice.
I totally agree. Like, I have yet to go out with somebody who I thought was really just a bad guy. Well, I haven't met somebody like that yet.
Oh,
we've gone out with really good guys.
Really nice.
And
really.
So what I don't understand is when these girls are complaining to me, because they'll say, how do you meet all these great guys?
Is this online they're complaining? They're
online.
Well, then they should talk to them. They don't know how to talk to them.
That's exactly it. I think that people, they don't know what, like, their picker. I think their picker's off. Like, they're not, you know what I mean? They're not vibing with the right guys. They're either selecting guys that...
Maybe the picture alone. You have to talk or text
for a couple of... can't be about pictures.
Text a couple of times just to see how it flows. But once you see that there's something going on, just one of you has to say, well, how about your number? But I like the guys, there are quite a few guys that always say, my fingers are bleeding, here's my number. That's a good line.
I mean, here's the thing, too. And I feel like when these girls say that, I kind of want to be like, well, I bet the guys are out there saying there's no good single girls either.
Of course.
I mean, seriously.
Of course.
Don't, just because there's not a connection between two people doesn't mean they're a bad guy, doesn't mean you're a bad girl. There just wasn't a connection.
Right.
So don't start blaming and telling everyone, oh, God, living here sucks. There's no good single guys. There's single guys and single girls everywhere you go. And you just have to be open to meeting the right person and open to new experiences in order to have that connection.
There are so many good guys out there, but the thing is, you have to be at the right place at the right time. You have to be swiping or clicking, and you connect, and you like each other, and then you start talking. And it's like you just have to give each other a chance. But if you have bad habits and you fall for the same guy with the goatee or the beard or whatever, and you start talking, and texting is wonderful, but the minute you have a phone conversation, and again, the air is dead, then I would say don't go with them.
Yeah, don't go. Don't waste your time. If you know it's not going to work, cut it off.